y'all. Welcome back to Catching Up with Krista B, and I'm back with a Come Along With Me. Let's go to Louisiana. My nephew run track, and yeah, so quick road trip. So I'm gonna be in Baton Rouge for 24 hours. So yeah. Do you want to say anything? Would you like to say anything? Tell people your YouTube channel.
I don't even got no YouTube. I don't even know my YouTube.
NR, that's all it say.
Oh yeah,
that's why you make a YouTube channel with like a name, not your real name. Well, mine got my real name in it. You could always change your name long as it's available. You just got in, so of course can't come to Louisiana without stopping at Waffle House. So yeah, I got a new phone. So clear, mama. What you predicting this track granny right here, y'all? What you predicting at the track meet today?
It's gonna be well. It's gonna be well. I might
get
to sign a couple of
deals
today.
Scouting. She's scouting. Did y'all know you can get smothered hash browns? What's in it?
Onions.
Just onions? Yeah. What you prefer in your grits?
Sugar.
Argue with your mama. Sugar going grits. Look at everybody egg, y'all. Ooh, bacon. Mine's too crispy. Let me taste your kitchen. Yeah, mine's too crispy. Yeah, that's sweet. Okay, you can have that one.
Yeah.
Back on the road. Everybody ate all their food. We was hungry. I been already had breakfast right now at work. What you trying?
I do it at the gas station.
We headed to I-10 East to Lafayette. You will give me your water. Gas stop. Not Buggies, but gas stop. In the middle, I'm about to explode. You know, Louisiana gas stations always have different stuff than we do in Houston. Especially when, let's see what kind of beverage they got. Different than us. It's giving, they got Kool-Aid in the can. Oh my God, y'all, look. Hold on, let me turn the camera around. Look, them boys got Kool-Aid. I ain't never seen that before. Look. I wanted an energy drink. Oh, it is. That shit probably had you geeked up and shit. Let's see. In a minute, I'm about to explode. It's too early for a drink, girl. You had a drink. Look, they got Jack Daniels. Coke. Look at all that. Vodka. Starbucks right next to where we at. My mama told me, I bet they got the Stanley Cup in there. Ain't gonna know because we ain't going over there. So, yeah. Outfit on, but yeah, so they walking so fast, y'all. Why? It's already cold, and they want to walk fast. Hold on, make sure. Okay, make sure I move my hands and y'all can hear me. So, if y'all don't know, I'm gonna drop a picture of my nephew, the one that's running today. He go to Climb Forest. He signed already for college, but he's running with his AAU team today. So yeah, I'm gonna drop a picture of him here. So yeah, so.
But do
they walking fast, y'all.
I'm trying to keep up with him. Let's see, let's see, let's see.
They're like the athletes. Thank you.
There's no seats though.
Did she say they ain't have no seats? Well, what was the point of hosting it here if you ain't gonna have enough to hold everybody? Well, at least next weekend we got somewhere to sit. Made it to the track meet, but we ain't have no seats because it's a lot of people out here, a lot of people. But we got a seat now, but not at the finish line though. But we got a seat, so we gonna be thankful for that. But we up out of here, headed back to city that we know. H-Town representative. Keisha, you ready to go? She said her back hurt. And my knee hurt from sitting in them stands. Okay, y'all, we stopped right here to get something to eat at this boudin shop right here. Let's go eat. Check it out. Ooh, they got pickled. Look at the Dr. Pepper. The boule probably like 6 out of 10. You know, I don't like my skin sour. Mm-hmm. You sour feel? Mm-hmm. Hey, how you like the boule balls? They like a what? From 1 to 10.
10 being the best.
What about your food, Keisha?
Give it an 8.
I got some free fries. Sure will. We already ate a bag. We got 2 bags. We ate a bag.
Yeah. I'll give it like a 7.
Like a bag. It tastes like it's kind of like a good trip though. Out the water though.
Oh, definitely a fresh shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
But that I don't like.
Too crunchy.
Fresh
fries. I know that's easy to make out them fries.
Yeah,
eat your crackers.